My name is Johan Rootzén. I work as a researcher at the Department of Space, Earth and Environment at Chalmers University. My work is focused on the production and use of CO2 intensive materials like steel and cement, and how we can produce and use them less and differently in order to reduce greenhouse gas emissions in the coming decades. My talk will be focused on long-term investments in infrastructures. We sometimes tend to forget, but our modern societies are really dependent on the use of these materials for the provision of comfort, mobility, shelter, water and sanitation. So these are really important questions, and I look forward to talk more about it with you next week. Until then, bye bye.